TFNN Headline News Update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 9 a.m. Eastern Time on Thursday. 30 minutes to go until the opening bell, and we have a relatively calm market. Dow futures up 25 points, currently trading at 25,998. S&P futures positive by 2, trading at 2889. And NASDAQ futures positive by 3, trading at 75.35. We'll start things off with the VIX this morning. Looking at the VIX of 13.94, pretty low volatility premium in this market. We'll jump over to the Nadex platform, take a look at the futures markets with 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. We'll start off with the Dow 30. So Dow futures currently positive by about 26 points. We're up from a low of about 25,920. So you're looking at almost exactly 100 points above where we were trading at about 3 a.m. Eastern time, which was the low of that market. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar story. Lows of the session made between 2 a.m. and 3 a.m. Lows on the NASDAQ 100 trading at 75.10. We're now about 31 NASDAQ 100 points above that level, trading at 75.41. Tough day for the tech stocks yesterday, pulling back that chart. Quite an acceleration from most of the early session, kind of just hanging at these lower levels still. S&P 500, again, pretty similar story. 3 a.m. making lows of 28.82. We're now approaching 10 points above that level, approaching the highs for the pre-market session of about 28.92 in the S&Ps. Gold contract getting quite a bid. Early this morning, trading about 12.01. We trade all the way up to 12.12 within the last hour on gold, pulling back a bit. Gold contract trading at 12.09.81. Crude oil looking to trade higher as well. Was down there at 68.50 early, currently trading at 68.89. And Bitcoin trading 63.95. Currently, Bitcoin continuing to struggle. And as we jump around to some of the news stories, we'll start it off with Bitcoin. We talked about it yesterday, but pretty much a continuation of the trading that you saw yesterday with the cryptocurrency market in its entirety, yet Ethereum down big as well, collapsing after the report, but Goldman Sachs is rolling back their trading desk plan. So just Bitcoin was just trading at 7,300, and as we saw, now trading at around 6,300. In terms of what else fundamentally, private payrolls adding 163,000 in August versus 190,000 estimate. Weekly jobless claims coming in at a 49-year low as unemployment benefits dropped 10,000 to 203,000 for the week ended September 1st. And remember, we get non-farm payrolls tomorrow. Stay tuned. Larry Pesavento coming up right now. Have a great Thursday, everybody.